They have been making music for nearly 2 decades, and they are selling out shows all over the world. Hailing all the way from Japan, please welcome to Fresh Out Live, 1OK Rock!
What's going on, man? Put it there, brother.
Thank you. Thanks for coming by, man.
Hey, dude. This is an exciting day.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
This is really cool. There's a lot to dive in. We don't have too much time, but you guys just soundcheck for the big show tonight in Manhattan.
Yes.
This has got to be just so exciting to get back out on the road. Welcome back to the States, first
Thank you.
Of all.
Thank you.
Three years away, we're all dealing with the pandemic, and we all had some time away. You guys are finally back out there now. Mm. How's it feel? Like, was it a big adjustment, kind of getting back into the groove of things?
I mean, you know, this is, it's been a long time, like, during touring in the U.S., and also, I had so much walkout, like hard work, like, yeah. You know, like that. And listening all the time, you know, our new music.
Yeah.
Practice always.
Yes.
Yeah.
Then we got here now.
And you probably appreciate it so much now, right?
Yeah.
You know, I was away for so long, and now, you know, I know we do over here. Now, you guys are touring, of course, off the new album, Luxury Disease. We just heard the single off the album, Save Yourself. What was the inspiration behind this album for you guys?
You know, like the before the album is called a title called Eye of the Storm. It was like on a more like pop way.
Okay.
But we want to like try more like a rock way for this time. So that's why we want to make it something like fastest song on this album. Then Save Yourself was to have such a good energy. And you know, like the most like the first song, so that's why this song is just the first song on this album.
Yeah, and I'm sure you guys can attest to this. You know, the fun of making an album, that's well and good, but then you play it live and you get to see what people react to. Do you have a favorite song to perform live on this tour? Why is it your favorite?
You guys have it?
Me?
Yeah.
I love Vandalize. So because this song has so much energy, so much power, so. When I play this song, I feel like so excited.
Yeah. Probably more energy now.
Yeah.
Getting it right back to you, right? That's awesome. You know, you guys have toured all over the world and you have such an interesting perspective as artists because you see how different audiences around the globe react to your music. How do they differ when you guys travel internationally? Like, what are the US fans like?
US fans is like, every place have really good energy and also like singing louder. In Japan, you know, like Japanese fans got sometimes really like calm. Like sometimes like when I doing ballad songs, they're so quiet.
Yeah.
But here, everybody gets singing. So I love that actually. But you know, we're Japanese, so we love both. Like,
yeah, the New York City crowd tonight should be pretty rowdy. For
yeah, but it's totally different.
Now you've toured, you know, we mentioned you've been all over the world, but you've also been on the road with some huge name people, friends of ours here at MTV, like Ed Sheeran, Avril Lavigne. Do you have anybody on your like short list of people you'd love to dream collaborate with in the future, whether it be a tour or maybe like a song?
I don't decide it yet, actually.
No?
But like, you know, we were all the time, like when I, some like special collaboration with the songs, we first do things like more, you know, make a friendship first.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna make a song. If we're gonna send them on a page, that's more kind of sounds like organic things, you know what I mean? Like, still, we don't have it decided yet, but you know, we wanna twirling a lot of artists in US, you know, or like maybe Europe, US. Yeah. So maybe, I don't know, Youngblood.
Yeah,
or
he's
maybe,
been on this stage.
Oh yeah?
Yep, absolutely.
Yeah. We met in Summer Sonic, actually.
Oh wow.
He's such a cool artist, so it's kind of similar generation too, so we want to like twirling with.
Definitely, only if you guys dig that energy. I mean, Dom can bring the energy, dude, like no doubt. You know, it's kind of funny, you guys have been doing this now for almost 2 decades and you've always stayed true to your sound and rock, and you probably get a kick out of it now where rock has become so popular again. Mm. You know, what has it meant to you guys to see so many people around the world, not just here in the States, sort of rediscover rock and kind of fall back in love with the genre?
You know, we're Japanese, then like we want to make it more better waves in the US. That's what I wanted to do. That's why we made this album. But you know, our dream is like just breaking through in the US with the Japanese rock band. So I'm pretty excited about things too. Just keep doing the things, twirling again and make an album. Just that's it.
And keeping it going.
Yeah.
For sure. Now, you know, there's nothing like the energy of like a great show, and you guys always bring it. You have such a great reputation in the world of music, across the globe of just really bringing that energy like we talked about. What if there is somebody tonight maybe watching MTV that's gonna go to the Hammerstein show here in New York, what's like one thing if you could pick that you would want that fan to leave the show feeling the most?
What do you think?
Yeah. I want people to think like a Japanese band is so cool.
Yeah.
And like after the show, and people like leaving our show like thinking like I can't wait to see them again.
Yeah. Yeah. Just keep coming back.
Yeah.
There you go. Smart businessman right here. Well, guys, thank you so much. We're unfortunately out of time, and you do have a concert to get to down the street. So thank you very much
for stopping by Fresh Out Live.
It's been an honor. And be sure, if you're watching MTV right now, to check him out on the road. And also, Luxury Disease, the album is out right now. You got to stream that bad boy. And thank you again for joining us here on a Friday for Fresh Out Live, the place for the hottest music news. I'm your host, Kevan Kenney. Air 1 OK Rock.
Thank you.
Have an awesome weekend. We'll see you soon.